Hello and welcome back to Dark Souls 3. Let's see if we can do better than last time, shall we? It's been a while since I invaded in the Grand Archives. This should be fun. The Phantom's getting his ass kicked. I killed his phantom. And I was getting cursed as well. What the hell? Okay. At least I killed his phantom. Oh, it's this guy again. He has really run into summon help. Oh, no, he's not. He just wants to die next to the bonfire. Oh, you little bastard. Oh, you're a laggy son of a bitch, aren't you? You are a laggy son of a bitch. Yep, there's his Heelys. Oh, and it's the guy I killed. I can tell because he has the modded helmet. You're gonna die. There it is. he got the wax all over him, so he couldn't roll. This is interesting. Did I just find a fight club by accident? It's going to be interesting. Is he using the S-Dock? He's doing a dual wield setup. He's got a straight sword in one hand and an S-stock in the other. Oof. I'm gonna get my ass kicked. Bullshit range. Holy shit. Heart is pounding in my ears after that one. Whew. And I get here to watch him die. Okay. That's some bullshit, is what that was. Oh, he's gonna die if I don't get involved. Bastard. There we go. That was a very interesting setup. Bleed on that weapon. It built up well. Holy shit. First time in a long time since I've had bleed from a player build up like that. Not since they fixed the Kurthus Curved Sword. I think it's been that bad. Are they coming to me, maybe? Yeah, they're running this way. Could not get away from that little bastard. What's this guy again? Oh, that's where he was. Okay. He was by Madeir. Okay, that's it. We're not invading here anymore. That's 3 for 3. Oh, that's beautiful. God damn it, giant. Whose side are you on? Oh, Blade of the Dark Moon was insta-killed. Okay, it's not fatal. You're a little arsenal, aren't you? We are all just skilled enough to be irritating. He's out of healing. Oh, I thought he was. What the hell? Let me get away, damn it. Oh, there goes the Eldritch. Oh, and I'm dead. Oh. Okay, how much healing does this asshole have? Like, seriously? God damn it. Interesting. I think I know why he left. Oh. Grab me a Big Mac with that McDonald's internet. Dude, Jesus Christ. This is interesting. A damn mimic. Okay. These people terrify me. And that's the shit I'm seeing on PlayStation. Katanas might be the training wheel weapon, but the person using them needs to be able to get on the damn bicycle. I hope you've enjoyed. Please like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you next time.